Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, your boy King Chaos. In the last episode, guys, we've done a couple liberation things. It was Elkjaw Lodge and Whitetail Park Ranger Station. And we effectively got our RP right up. If this hurry up and loads in, there we go. And Jacob gave me a radio message before I caught it quits last night saying he's coming to hunt. Aye. Jacob, see this hunting you, it's time to take him down. So I take it I just need to run about, guys, till I get the arrow in the leg. So just need to sit and wait a bit, see what happens. Or do you know something? Let me see this real quick, because I've got the office feeling I am going to need the big boy. I'll get rid of that. They're strong enough to take down a hell of a chopper anyway. Right, he's hunting me apparently, guys, so I just need to run around and see what the fuck's what. That's the hunters, is it, coming at me? Nope. Thought it was, but there we go. There, it's there. As soon as I heard the music, here it comes. Yep, there we go. See what's happening here, y'all. Waking up in a cage again. Yep. How did I know that?
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free?
You little buddy. Trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose.
Oh, here we go again with that fucking... that shit with the guns. This shit, only you. Kapow.
Excellent.
You're no hero!
Oh. This is a kapow with a shotgun.
Train, hunt, heal, sacrifice!
Kapow.
Make your sacrifice.
Up top. Oh, one right there. And there's one up there.
Good. Call the herd.
The fuck was that? Ah, oh, shit. Kapow.
Well done.
This kind of reminds me of...
call the weak.
Bloody Call of Duty Zombonis. Don't know if you feel the same or not, but...
the weak.
pal, and I don't know if there's a dude sitting here. No, I smoked his ass.
Good.
Whoa. Whoa. That was a prey, spray and pray. Oh, there we go. That's Eli. Don't tell me he's just used me to go in there and kill everybody in the wolf's den.
Only you could make this world seem right. Only you could make the darkness.
He's a trippy son of a bitch. He's just as bad as Faith. This is me and her outside.
Eli! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me.
So Eli did die.
We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in.
I liked Eli.
You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Holy shit, well, I did not expect that there, guys. I like that wee banjo tune. Yep, here we go, some trippy ass shit.
Don't fight.
That's just a fucking sniper.
You've served your purpose.
I bet I'll be a fucking asshole. Imagine getting making me do that.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
This is quite crazy getting guys. Fuck the wolves. I hate the wolves. Holy.
You are meat.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli. Pratt. Tragedy just follows you.
Really, this would do a hell of a lot better this time.
You just off yourself.
Aha, ambush. Whoa.
The wolves are all around you.
Leaving mission zone, I highly doubt that. I'm right here at the mission zone. Give up.
You can't stop fate.
No, but I'm going to give a good go, Jacob, you piece of shit. Definitely, I'm going to give it a fucking good old go, my man. Ah, shit. Ah, shit.
We know what happens to the weak.
Scare, douche, piece of shit. What do you mean, keep hunting? I went all weird. That's it. I'm coming. I ain't stopped for no man. Don't know where they are, but keep moving up. Right, I seen the other guy that up there. Someone's telling me that's who I'm after. Here we go. And he's still shooting at my ass. He's sending pot shots at me. Then heal. When he said I was going straight in the head, I got him. Fuck off you. Thought I had more rules, yeah. Dead game more rules.
Good! Keep running scared like the weak!
Am I gonna sneak up on her guy? No idea what the fuck that was, guys. Maker that I was in before. Hey, there's the sneaky right there, and I'm gonna smoke him.
There's no win for you here. It all ends bloody. For everyone. You die now, or you die later. It's up to you. But either way, you won't die a hero.
You did, dog. You did.
Well, my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will all
Watch the knife on his hip. That right hand's getting a bit too close.
Rome. Empires rise. Empires fall. America. We're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II. War on Terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are. Right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, have you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
So now what the fuck is his key for? Only you. Jacob's rifle.
Deputy, I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but... Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but... Now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Casualties of war. Reach Jacob's bunker. Shit. How far away am I? Did I get the helicopter? Yep. Chill up. Where are you, girl? Pardon me, guys. Keep forgetting the buttons and I keep pushing X. Wait, 2 seconds, guys. Figure out what this is. Perks, I've got to give me more health. Vehicle buster. That'll do. No, everything's getting fucked up. It gives me more health as well, so that's good. Onwards. It's kind of shocking that he used me to kill Eli, but I understand the whole game plan there, they used me to do it all. So after I do this bit here, guys, this will be the Whitetail Mountains liberated, and then it's just Joseph's little island after that. He's cornered. This looks as if this could be an Arley. Something, I bet you I can't even bring somebody with me. I'll bring her there and I shall bring you there. There's just somebody else to fire away on us. Whoa,
on the move.
I'm gonna cut my fucking head off.
Switch your position, can't do anything from here.
Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. Desperate.
Pow. I should have got the sniper rifle a long fucking time ago. Alright, so you keep coming out the way. You'll get the pow.
Stop, right.
Oh shit, that was fucking stupid. There we go. This is a stonker of a gun, this.
Yo, what do we got?
Yes. They don't know we're here.
You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for
somebody.
What comes next.
Yeah.
Because the ones who were left behind are coming.
Ready when you are.
Grace and me can handle blowing your fucking brains out.
They will all walk.
Wrong button.
Defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eden must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong.
I'll change over to this big stone for the night.
Preach.
Please tell me. Okay, fuck it off. Great. Hardcore, I take it.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
I'm just sneaking my ass all the way out. Run here. Epic.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Perfect. Yes, they never even heard shit. Why is it not letting me through? Am I good? Did I kill everybody I needed to kill?
Treasonous. Ungrateful for the mercy of the future.
2 seconds, guys. Just try to get my bearings back here. Remember where the hell I went. Must be up the door. There, another door. Hey, crouch mine. Yep. So who the fuck's Deputy Pratt? Oh shit, that was an angel. You don't want to be dealing with those angels. They're pains in the asses. Is that America? Yes, it fucking was. That would do quite well.
I'm sorry.
Brock. Are you real?
So that's Deputy Pratt. He's going to keep Peggy's heat down with this sledgehammer. What's the arm in this hell with? Haha.
They made me strong. And now, they are weak. Must be cold.
That's just that. Oh, I can see Rambo died.
We gotta go.
I definitely outlive you shooting with that. You better be prepared to shoot Bella.
No place is safe, but the wolf set gives you a good chance of living.
Evacuate. All personnel, evacuate the facility. Evacuate.
Take it slow, because guys are going to come running. Oh, and he's got a shotgun. Whoa! And you're killed myself. I'm dead. Cling to life. He's dead too. He's down as well. Sure. fuck do I do? Yeah. Keep going. Yep, this is the one. How the hell can they be seeing that there's coming up behind me and shit? It must be above. I've got enough bullets for these old boys. More than enough. You die. Me, reload. This way.
We gotta keep moving.
I'm moving, you're no.
Water pressure at critical levels.
That way up there, yeah. Alright, there's the stairs heading up. Creep it out. Interact, yes, please. It's not letting me interact there, bud. Run like a bitch, bullseye. Oh yeah.
Each of us found the white tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend.
That's bullshit. I hate bitch like this in games.
It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Go in the cell with you. You weep. Weep, you son of a bitch.
Another seal has been opened. My family?
Are white
brothers, through it. My sisters, they've been taken from me! By a snake! in the garden!
It's not.
I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind.
You were a wacko, you mean?
But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
The church. This game's actually climaxed quite well. This is actually, it looks like it was building up to be a good ending.
What's up?
Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting the good fight and they deserve any success that comes their way.
Casualties of war.
Protect and serve. Out here, there's no law anymore, Rook. Look around. Someone should have been here by now. Nobody gives a shit about what's happening here. We're on our own. Survival of the fittest. The weak and the strong.
You kind of figured that out at the moment of the helicopter crash at the beginning when. Where it all began. Right guys, what I'm going to do is, brothers and sisters, I'm going to call this episode here. Let me get outside the room. Yeah. Right guys, your boy King Chaos is signing off guys. So if you've enjoyed this episode guys, like, subscribe and hit the bell. And make sure to tune in next time guys, as we're definitely going to take down that son of a bitch Joseph. So guys, until next time, bye for now guys. Then don't you